How long we been walking? They passed that same tree like 3 times.
I told him he ain't know where he was going.
God. Hey guys, it's Yojimel. Back again with a brand new video. Sorry I'm doing this thing. Hey guys. I'm sorry if y'all cannot see me, because my light is not even right. There we go. Here's my light. There we go. Probably. Oh, damn. Guys, I'm just going to apologize very quickly for those stuff right there. Sorry, guys. But at the moment, I'm just going to scoop over the hair. So, but guys, I'm only doing this thing here because I don't know, I will not be making any videos for a couple weeks now. I'm gonna take a break because I'm dealing with family stuff at the moment. So yeah, so guys, you won't be seeing any video for a couple weeks. But don't worry, I'm going to be back, and when I'm back, it's going to be like a banger video, so yeah. Damn, I look so muscular. My shoulder. Anyways, I'm not, like, if you're wondering, like, why I'm lighting, I'm not flexing. Ooh, there she is. I'm not flexing or anything, it's just the way I am, because I have to work out as well. So, I'm just stressing out at this moment, and plus with other stuff, with my family's work, I'm going to, like, I'm going to talk properly. Basically, I'm just stressing. The family stuff and my own personal stuff as well. So, piss off, computer. Sorry, I'm just like really. Stress it out at the point. So, yeah, then. Yeah, because I'm not going to get into like what's going on. But just to let y'all know, I don't know if I actually want to take a break from making videos. I'm just like making videos, cause I know life is just hard for certain people when they're like stressed or angry at the family. But yeah, so guys, I'm just going to I really don't know if I actually want to take a break. Basically, let me know in the comment section down below if I should take a break from videoing, from vlogging, and just look up, like, deal with my family stuff, or just carry on vlogging, because even when I'm stressed out, making video is keeping my mind off of that kind of stuff. So yeah. And guys, let me know in the comment section down below what y'all think about my video I did today. It's gonna be uploaded tomorrow on my YouTube channel at 9 PM. So, sorry if my voice is going deep, because I think I'm coming out with a cold again, like usual. So, yeah. Oh, Taco was here. Yes, in my room. It's like, Anyway, sorry. Just had a photo on my the back. Here. But anyways, guys. I don't really know, like, what to do. Should I take a break? Should I just carry on vlogging? Or... because this is just, like, a hobby. Slash, like, a little side job, basically. Like, keep me busy and stuff like that. So, guys, let me know in the comment section down below if I actually should take a break or carry on vlogging. But, guys, don't forget to... sorry about that. Go... follow me on Instagram, follow me on Snapchat, follow me on Twitter, go subscribe, sub for sub, basically, I'm going to be doing, sub to me and I will sub back to you on this and YouTube as well. So yeah, guys, don't forget to smash the like button, don't forget to comment down below, don't forget to turn on post notifications. Don't forget to subscribe. And guys, hopefully, I don't know if I'm gonna... actually... sorry, guys. Hopefully, I'm gonna be vlogging tomorrow. Again. Which I really don't want to. And guys, I know I told you that I'm going to be mad. I was going to my cousin's house Friday, which today did not happen because I had like other plans. But I'm going there hopefully, maybe next Friday. I'm not too sure. But yeah, I'm actually not too sure if I'm actually going there next Friday. So guys, don't forget to follow me on Instagram, follow, add me on Snapchat, follow me on Twitter. All my social media is going to be in the bio or description, guys. And guys, go subscribe to my YouTube channel. All of them is in my bio. And guys, one more thing. I need help with some merchandise, like some ideas, like what I could do, because I have some few ideas, but I just need your help with some ideas, because I do have merchandise, but I'm trying to do another one. I already have more, like a couple merchandise are going to be out very soon. And apparel as well, but I'm just asking y'all because I want to do a next one merchandise, but I want your ideas, like y'all to help me with some ideas, because it's gonna be like, basically guys, need your help with some ideas with some merchandise, like what I should do. Should I put like actually, guys, what fan name I should give you? J Squad. Let me know in the comment section down below what fan name I should give you. But guys, if you get Janelle, and I might catch you tomorrow, hopefully. Bye.
Whatever. I wonder where some gals are running.